Hi, my name is Sophie. Today I will tell you about my timeline and time capsule. First, I would like to tell you about my life. I was born on October 28, 2000. In 2007, I went to Mountain Geumgang with my dad. He went there in his company and I followed him. We went there by bus. In 2009, I succeeded to ride a two-wheel bicycle. I really wanted to succeed it, so I practiced a lot and finally I was able to ride a two-wheeled bicycle. Even though I was young, I clearly remember that moment. I felt so proud. I came to TOS to study English on August 2013. On March 2016, my family moved from the house that we had lived for 10 years to the apartment in Undong. From August 13, 2017 to August 15, my family went on a trip to Jeju Island. We went some places like Juseongdeoli, Saranyi Forest, and Udo Island. The places were really beautiful and also the food was very delicious. For me, the memories during traveling are so precious, so I plan to travel to Europe with my cousin. She is like my real sister because we have seen every day since we were elementary school students. Last, I have two things that I want to put in my time capsule. For they are my family picture and the letters from my friends. This is my family picture. We took this family picture when we went to travel to Buju. And I got letters on my birthday or friend love day. I hope we will still be friends when I open the box after 10 years. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening.